Hi guys, welcome back to our channel Eden. In this video, we are going to discuss about the Trans-Siberian Railway. The Trans-Siberian Railway is a network of railways connecting Moscow with the Russian Far East. With a length of 9,289 kilometers or 5,772 miles from Moscow to Vladivostok, it is the third longest railway line in the world. It has two tracks. It was completed and opened on 21st June 1904. Russian Empire government ministers personally appointed by the Emperor Alexander III of Russia and by his son Tsarevich Nicholas, later Emperor Nicholas II from 1894, supervised the building of the railway between 1891 and 1916. Even before its completion, the line attracted travelers who wrote of their adventures. The Trans-Siberian Railway has directly connected Moscow with Vladivostok since 1916. The Trans-Siberian Line remains the most important transport link within Russia. Around 30% of Russian exports travel on the line. While it attracts many foreign tourists, it gets most of its use from domestic passengers. Today, the Trans-Siberian Railway carries about 2 lakh containers per year to Europe. Russian Railways intends to at least double the volume of container traffic on the Trans-Siberian and is developing a fleet of specialized cars and increasing terminal capacity at the ports by a factor of 3 to 4. The railway is often associated with the main transcontinental Russian line that connects hundreds of large and small cities of the European and Asian parts of Russia. At a Moscow to Vladivostok track length of 9,289 kilometers, it spans a record 8 time zones, taking 8 days to complete the journey. It is the third longest single continuous service in the world, after the Moscow to Pyongyang 10,267 kilometers and the Kiev to Vladivostok 11,085 kilometers services, both of which also follow the Trans-Siberian for much of their routes. Thank you for watching our video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe our channel for more videos.